whole law has changed, not just for blacks, but for all people of color and women too. Like, there are so many black scholars and black scientists and mathematicians and teachers and lawyers and doctors and all sorts of stuff. But then again, there's still that racist aspect that was there in the 60s. It's not as prevalent as it was in the 60s, where they had lynchings and things like that, but it's still prevalent.